So, on a random Tuesday, while I was driving from Brisbane to Gold Coast, my sister called me and asked, "Did you just transfer me $1,000?" And I was like, "I wish I could, but I did not." The conversations kept going, and we wanted to discover how the $1,000 came to her, or it assumed to appear that the $1,000 are coming in her account. India is going digital, so all the banking and all the transactions are being done with the SMS, internet, or other stuff. So my sister got an SMS that, "Congratulations, your account can be credited with rupees 53,000, that is equivalent to $1,000." But in this SMS, they used the HTTP link, and that is not an HTTPS server. S stands for security kind of stuff. So that's an obviously scam. Now, going into my library, I wanted to read this book from very long time, and I can see that people say never judge a book by its cover. But again, it strike me. It's written, "Emotional intelligence, why it can matter more than IQ," as if the author is not even sure that it does matter more than IQ. So he wrote the word, "Why it can matter more than IQ." Definitely, even I won't judge this book by its cover. So I will actually go and read through it and talk to you in and about a week or two how this book is. But remember, judging the book by its cover, I think it's a scam already. Still, hold on. I will invest that time and get to you with the book, how it is. And it says number one bestseller. I think even that's a scam. But let's find out. We will have a positive attitude toward this book, but little bit a skeptical one. Cheers. See you in the next video.